good. Thank you so much.
How excited are you for the evening? What are you looking forward to?
I'm just happy that I'm in Mumbai this time around, because most of the time whenever GQ events happen, I'm never there. So I'm so happy that I'm here tonight, and I'm looking forward to meeting everyone who I haven't met in a very, very long time. And yeah, it's a special event, and it's celebrating everyone who's well-dressed. So I'm going to enjoy that tonight. Hello. Is it? ये तो खुश ये बहुत खुश हूँ मैं खुश हो गई आपको देख के you know initially when I was growing up and when I was really young it was amazing Bollywood ladies could be Sridevi ma'am could be Madhuri Dixit who inspired me to become an actor. But as I grew older, I realized that it's so important to know what's your own personality, because eventually clothes are nothing but an expression of what you feel. So clearly, the more you know about yourself, the more you can express it through what you wear. So essentially, I'm just trying to get inspired by my own self and my own personality so that I'm as authentic as it can be. Yeah, I think I'm really moody with clothes. I think that's most of the women are actually. You know, ek din aisa man karta hai ki puri tarah se taiyar ho jao aur ek din man karta hai kuch bhi taiyar na ho. So I think women love like you know playing by the mood because that's you know that's essentially also the fun part of dressing up. So you get to be very casual sometimes and sometimes really all the way all out. बस ऐसे encouraging words सुनने के लिए तो मैं ऐसे event पे आती हूँ. ऐसे बेल ड्रेस इवेंट्स में सिर्फ मैं आपके वर्ड सुनने आती हूँ और कुछ नहीं. इनको पूछने दीजिए बहुत टाइम से ट्राई कर रहे थे नॉट कूल. सो आई थिंक आई एम यू नो एसेंशियली आई ड्रेस अप रियली फॉर्मली लाइक आई लाइक टू वेयर आई प्रेफर अ शर्ट ओवर अ टी शर्ट दैट्स लाइक माई इंट्रिंसिक नेचर. सो आई लव ड्रेसिंग अप फॉर्मल इवन वेन इट्स लाइक अ Even if it's a chill brunch, you know, I'll wear a shirt and a black pant. So I think it's always been, I don't know, it's always been formal for me over casual. मैंने नहीं किया सर, वो हो गई postpone 14 June को. Actually, it's a great thing that they've done because this film has been shot in two languages with different actors, and now both the films will come out on the same day. So there's a Tamil version shot with Nayanthara. And there's a Hindi version shot with me and Prabhu sir. So they both release on the 14th of June. So it's perfect. The audiences all around India can see it in the language they prefer. And, you know, they can watch both the films. Prabhu sir bahut busy hai Dabang 3 mein. So, unfortunately, he's not been there for promotions. But he has big responsibility. So, but he's loving. I'm sure he's having a great time. Shoot's always fun.
अगर आपको हमारा ये वीडियो पसंद आया है तो लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल पत्रिका एंटरटेनमेंट. साथ ही कमेंट बॉक्स में अपने सुझाव